mining company.
I can't breathe.
I don't know anymore. I need these glasses.
It's all right.
Mystery River. Walking stick? We're taking a little breather before we get on with the tour. I'm gonna sit in this chair. Whoa, it's huge. Okay, a little bit bigger than I thought, but it's good. It's a comfy chair. This just got a little interesting.
You're okay, dude.
It's not that dark. Is it actually?
It's like a lion's mane.
Cool.
You're
not
gonna
get some
water up here. Pardon me. Cool. That looks like them. Oops.
It's a tour.
My name is Jaden. I'll be your tour guide. I will say before we get started, I'm only responsible for 80% of this group coming out. And hey, if the zombies didn't get to you, the bear probably did. Let's be honest here. But I will ask that there is no smoking, vaping, or e-cigs on this tour. That is not allowed in the cave. Neither is food or drinks. You can bring water though. Or like Powerade or Gatorade, that is freely open out for everybody. We also ask that you please kind of keep up with the group and stay at a good pace. If you miss any pictures along the way, you will have a second chance for that because we are coming out on the same way we came in. So we also have another group coming in right behind us in another hour or so. So that's kind of why we have like a really tight time frame on the weekends. Anyway, I'll say, who's ready for the tour to get started, right?
Alright, we
so
are.
Looking at the entrance, that is the biggest vertical cave entrance in the world, 126 feet wide and 25 feet tall. And years ago, Jay Gurley and his friends found about the cave and started to explore it. But before then, the first one hurts this cave for $4,000 from a farmer. Explored deep into the cave as far as we know that he did. And many years later, could not keep it up and running anymore, resulting in the state purchasing this cave out of bankruptcy. So they started doing and digging around in this room here. That was the archaeological dig that they found proof Native Americans were living here, finding spear points, arrowheads, and small pieces of clothing and animal bones. One thing that was not found in here was any human remains, so it's completely safe. But you know, this is not a burial cave, besides the plastic-only skeleton decorations, that does not count. That's practically it for right here, but check the ticket and we should be ready to move.
Before if we saw some bats.
No, I wouldn't. Kind of loose.
Kind of would. Yeah.
And please, I would not like to hear about your pulse.
Hey, little shit, where's my red pulse? You know, all
not all of them. Oh. Or Aaron Cartman from South Park.
Excuse you, Dad.
That used to be the old tour. You see those fence? That fence there?
Oh. Where can you walk exactly?
Oh, I've heard of it.
Ooh.
Sorry.
Ooh, the river.
Fish?
The reason nobody wanted to ride with him ever again is because he kept going 60 miles an hour across. So safety first, but I think it would be fun. Hey, preferably wear a metal helmet. All right.
Oh, mid. did you say that this water was shallow?
It is shallow. It's 2 to 2.5 feet
deep.
Who did I accidentally scare?
All of us. Oh. All seven of us.
I apologize. I'm not trying to scare you, okay?
We're still thinking about
the one that was first time. We don't need anybody to have a heart attack. If you do, the zombies will grab you by the legs and drag you past the railing.
No.
My knees are skin.
She's like, there's bats here.
I am vengeance. I am Batman.
Yeah, there's Batman to your guys. See?
What is all this little stuff flying on my camera?
Yeah, the best one. I've actually never seen him play Batman before. Was he the one that played the Vulture in the new Spider-Man?
Was it I don't know.
Look, Mom Cave people.
He played one of the Batmans.
Yeah. Yeah. The original one we saw, then it's Christian Bale.
What is that thing?
That thing is doing good. And next week of the fact that you don't want to any of your problems. Either that or you can hear Herbert.
Ooh, cool. Look, more corn rocks.
Oh,
sorry.
I could tell you really liked that when you just grinned.
There's water.
Alright, so that same tunnel that Mr. Gurley had explored through, we're now all the way back here in behind the column. because of its massive size, he began to collect Goliath, and Goliath sits at 45 feet tall from base to ceiling, and 243 feet all around the base. Goliath is still actually growing, despite the shiny light
on the side. Where? Oh man, I missed it.
Oh, there it is!
Awesome.
It's Batman. See, can I? Oh, much better. Smell that musty cave air, Mom. Is this cave getting smaller? Crap. Oh, it's gonna hit my head. Oh, that looks like definitely where bats would go. Wait, were they that temple cave? Tunnel shark, cave sharks.
Where's everybody else?